lose myself to others, the more I find who I truly am. 2 years ago, a group of 6 development studies juniors from Ateneo decided to raise funds to buy slippers for the Sumilo farmers. They were about to walk from Bukidnon to Manila to fight for their land. With the support of the whole DS block and a flyer inserted in all the copies of the school paper, the Gaidan, news spread like wildfire. The next thing they knew, Simbahang Lingkod ng Bayan, seminarians and Jesuits, student leaders, faculty, NGOs, and some members of church organizations formed an ad hoc group to create a plan of action to help the farmers. Not one of the students expected that their simple fundraiser in the campus would actually lead to an Inquirer headline, a full backing of the church, and the victory of the farmers. I only knew that we heeded the call. Nothing more, nothing less. Losing myself in that campaign and having shared in their plight enabled me to finally hear the Lord's call to offer my life and help bring about the audacious dream of a better world. As paradoxical as it may sound, we are all meant to be broken and shared in order to be whole and united with the Master. The more I lose myself to others, the more I find who I truly am.
His way to school, he heard a crowd of people laughing, and he went to take a look. Thousands were listening to the stories of one man. He spoke with such wisdom, even the kids could understand. The hours passed so quickly, turned into night. Everyone was hungry, but there was no food in sight. The boy looked in his lunchbox at the little that he had. He wasn't sure what could it do. There were thousands to be fed. Then he saw the twinkling eyes.
Nice. Kakayahan